welcome back to the Wolf Hunters channel. My name is John of the Wolf Hunters, and this is the beautiful
Dolly Hay.
And we're here to react to some music for you guys. And I can't wait for this next one. It's going to be fun. We got social media links in the description box down below.
Go check them out, guys.
That's right, especially Spotify. Go check out Spotify right now. Go! All right, today's request is brought to us by one of the most original requesters ever. I shall call her the queen of the party.
Woo!
It is Martha! Yes, Martha parties, man.
Oh, yeah.
Like, she was the first person to request dance videos on this channel.
Oh, go Martha!
She had us doing Jabberwocky. She had us doing light-up suits. She had all kinds of stuff. And now, Martha is bringing us another hardcore techno jam.
Oh.
And I know this because of the artist. So we actually had Bass Drum by this artist, her last request for us. So I believe it's the same genre. I believe so. Because, I don't know. That's my guess. I could be wrong. But either way, I know it's going to be EDM for sure. And I just love how Martha just goes so hard. Like, if you went to Martha's house, she probably would put on, like, a techno track to, like, hang out and chill out to. Like, amazing. We love you so much, Martha.
We love you.
You're amazing. Before we get into this request, oh, by the way, it's Scooter, Jumping All Over the World is the song. Before we get into this request, we need your help, everybody. Go ahead and hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel. Hit that notification bell. And definitely comment below. Do it. Let's check out Scooter, Jumping All Over the World, Clubland Live.
Oh.
Okay, there it is.
Hardcore, hardcore, rock you down to the floor. Watch your eye on the bottom, the jump on the heart.
My gosh. That's what I'm talking about.
That is crazy. Look at the crowd. The crowd with all their little glow sticks and the bunny ears that light up.
Yes.
That's so funny.
Yes. The best, most fun crowds are these EDM festivals.
I believe it.
Absolutely wild. And they have live dancers.
I know. That's
amazing. On the stage. That was incredible. Mm. Dude. This is so much fun. This is why Martha is the queen of the party.
The queen.
The queen. Hey!
Wow!
Hey!
Woo!
Hey! My gosh, this dude's connection with the crowd.
Yeah, I love that.
Amazing. He's such a great entertainer.
Yeah, he's the best.
Love it. I love his swag too. His bright blonde hair is like dyed like white, basically, is so cool looking.
Yeah.
And his whole vibe is just like so epic.
Yeah, it fits in really well with this song too.
Yes, it really does. I feel like if you just ran into him on the street, he'd be like, hey, what's up? Yeah, yeah, yeah. You know, like he just got so much energy. It's amazing.
On the deck, jump on the water.
Dang.
Tell you what, those dancers are in tippity-toppity shape to be jumping.
You can see they don't have an ounce of fat on them, man. They're like 5% body fat because that dance style is like pure athletic. They probably practice that hours a day.
That's crazy.
They were 400 pounds when they first started learning that dance. And now, I'm kidding. It's absolutely incredible, the energy that it takes. And I just love this culture. Like, I love EDM culture because there's a lot of just like antics and wildness. Mm. And I just think it's super fun. And especially like hardcore, that genre is just so wild.
Yeah.
Like people just go completely bonkers for this. And I love that. I absolutely love that.
Yeah, what an amazing way to connect with other people too. Like that.
Yes.
Own world is just so cool.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You have the neon bunny ears too. I have them too. What?
And how many people in the crowd? That was crazy.
That was... What, it was like 20,000 people.
And there were like giant megaphones on the stage.
Oh,
you see that?
Oh my gosh, yes.
That stage was really cool.
But here's the real question. Is Martha, where were you at that show?
Where were you, Martha?
We know you were there. What section were you seated in? And if we play this song at your house, do you start doing that dance? That jump dance?
No, by heart.
I bet you do. I know you do, Martha. We love you so much.
We love you.
So epic. Everybody who's hanging out with us, we hope you enjoyed this reaction. If you did, hit that subscribe button and come back very soon, everybody. We love you guys.
Bye!
Bye! I just wanna bang my glass.